Do you know why the caged bird sings? It sings when in depression, to escape this eternal oppression. It knows its song will not be heard. It sings so people recognize that bird. Do you know why the caged bird sings? Small bird sings because it knows it can't escape, but its voice travels further than any cage you create. And while you thought you had the upper hand, the bird strives on, continuing its stand. Do you know why the caged bird sings? The little bird sings because it knows simple iron bars cannot contain its burning passion, and it will burn through metal in any way, shape, or fashion. Do you know why the caged bird sings? The bird knows that the cage is where her body will always be, but her soul will be free. And her heart may be locked in a cage, but her soul soars free on the world stage. So the pain of tyranny may sting, but it's the reason the caged bird sings.
I know why the caged bird sings. I was there, stuck in a world of darkness. I don't feel stable. I want to get out. Sadly, I'm stapled. Why am I being accused of something for doing nothing? Why am I being kicked off the bus? Why am I going to jail yearly? I feel like I'm in hell. My guts are burning. In my head, my emotions are turning. Sleeping in the room of lonesome dark, I hear the whistling of the lark. I walk towards the sound, full of empty joy. Now I'm whistling too, and we are joined. I hear the lark, my heart feels light. I'm not here to fight, I'm here to live my life. Look into my eyes, you will get lost. Too much emotion, too much loss. I know why the caged bird sings when it's left to rot.
I know why the caged bird sings while cruelty undergoes a promotion, living the dream, worrying about which outfit goes with what shoes, tormented and abused, gurgling on the very water that ends you, lying crooked on cold concrete, moaning the words help me, thrown away like unwanted furniture, backs turned, disgusted faces, precarious civilians. But when did a helping hand lead you to prison? A society truly infiltrated by propaganda, feeding lies to the naive minds. I know why a caged bird sings. Faint voices, whispering torment, blank faces, expunging the nauseating sight from their feeble minds, desolating the very stronghold of diversity. Birds sing as words inspire, yet words create a freedom fighter. Maya Angelou, with her words that swing low, leaving drop jars and painful punchlines. Her words so extreme, a voice is yet just a projection, unraveling the minds of listening oppressors. Standing proud, getting back up after being thrown down. Why? Well, because this bird knows its soul roams free, enduring the winds of freedom. So now you will know why the caged bird sings. The reason the caged bird sings
is for hope,
is for answers,
is for explanations.
No matter your race, I'm part of your history. I'm a resilient man. Right now, justice is a mystery. I lived a life of hope and misery, hell in a beautiful land. No matter your race, I'm part of your history. Locked in the dark, I had my epiphany. You have to make them all understand. Released in the shadows to reshape my imagery. Set on a mission to save my motherland. No matter your race, I'm part of your history. Right now, justice is a mystery.
I am the one whose thoughts can be crazier. I am the one with a burning desire. I am the killer of racial segregation and unholy creation. I am the martyr. I am the one with intentions more intense than fire. I am the one whose thoughts can be crazier. I am the instigator of war against the insane nation, against insidious liars and heretical hypocrites. A former free nation in which the helpless will not be subjects of annotations, racial diversity will be sanctioned, my legacy will be mentioned. I am the killer of racial segregation, and I'll not be denied my deserved elation. I am the one whose thoughts can be crazier, but towards my goal I draw near. My creation will be holy, echoing throughout the new century. My words will be so loud, that I'll make the sly haters cry. I am the ender of propaganda, I am the instigator, I am Nelson Mandela.
I am the shining light when you see dark. I am the voice of the voiceless. An ordinary man, but I make my mark. I've made my choice and my choice is stark. I spoke for the rest and spoke for the choiceless. I am the shining light when you see dark. I saw the floods of injustice and I built an ark. They tried to drown me in the water, poisonous. An ordinary man, but I make my mark. If a caged bird can sing, a beaten dog will bark. I am not intimidated by my enemies. They're nothing, they're only boisterous. I am the shining light when you see dark. An ordinary man, but I make my mark.
I am a prisoner.
I am the instigator.
I am a hope bringer.
I am Nelson Mandela.